In the last 4 years, fireworks have caused 85 fires within the city limits of Santa Rosa, burned a total of 47.2 acres, caused over $1 million in damage.
And one more thing, they've injured our children. It's time to tell the City Council that we've had enough. Keep the ban on fireworks that was unanimously approved by the City Council.
Vote yes on Measure F.
And keep our children and our city safe.